преисподней поиграем.
Эй, Джи!
This thing is lucky to be afloat.
Take us around. Let's find a boarding point.
It's been 94 minutes since Chris and Jessica dropped off the radar.
But the interpolation from their last known coordinates puts them...
right here on this ship.
Так, у нас остался автомат.
It's been abandoned for a while. Ugh, it smells like rotting flesh. Crew's dead. What did this to them?
Конечно, произошло.
Signs of life. I feel like something's here.
Hey! I don't think we're alone.
Догадливая. Так, шесть.
There's blood coming from the ducts.
Да уж. Так, секундочку. Секунду.
It's not working.
Смертные здесь. Да, то есть пистолетом не побегаешь. Блин, что я забыл? Тут же сканер должен быть. Но я походу здесь нет. Еще не дали. Видимо, с патронами тоже будет напряг. Блин. Да, напряжно. Блин, а где? Где трава?
The face is smashed in completely.
Где трава?
Jeep, take a look at this.
Parker, give me a hand here.
Sure, no problem.
Ah,
I got something. I think it's a gun.
Now what?
Give me a sec.
So, it's not Chris.
Еще живой? Да сдохни уже, блин. Капец какой-то.
This explains our missing crew.
This is not good. Where are you, Chris?
This sunny and idyllic Mediterranean coast was the site of one of the world's greatest structures. It took a full 11 years to finish constructing the world's first aquapolis, the floating city of Terra Grigia. A sustainable metropolis operating on a massive solar energy matrix and equipped with the latest green technologies. Never before had solar energy been used to supply power to an entire city. But in 2004, Veltro, a terrorist group opposing the city's development, launched a bioterrorist attack. They not only released a virus, but also several creatures, known as bioorganic weapons, further complicating the situation. This launched one of the worst tragedies the world has ever seen. The FBC, the world's leading counter-bioterror organization operating under the auspices of the U.S., was called in to direct efforts to contain the attack. The BSAA, a counter-bioterror NGO, which operates independently of the interests of any one country, went in as observers to assist the FBC. Realizing the need for immediate and decisive action, Supreme Local Headquarters issued the order to use the city's solar energy matrix on itself. Media outlets around the world began to refer to the incident as the Terra Grigia Panic. Following the incident, the FBC announced it has successfully disbanded the terrorist group called Veltro. It is now 2005, and a sense of calm and security is finally returning to the people. But, as you can see, the lost city of Terra Grigia remains inaccessible, a silent and potent symbol of the threat that bioterror poses for people around the world.
There you two are.
O'Brien, you don't normally join the fray.
Well, my doctor told me I need exercise. I assume you both know that the FBC has cordoned off the entire area. However, in the past few weeks, a number of mysterious carcasses have washed up.
I guess the FBC couldn't cover up a mess this big, huh?
Anyone who knows what happened here is gonna put two and two together.
And that's why I've sent the BSAA in to investigate. Did you pick up your new equipment from Quint?
The Genesis, something. Is that its name?
You didn't bother to read the manual, did you?
No, I brought it with me, just in case.
I hope you read quickly, because you're gonna need it on your mission.
Yeah, I'm on it.
To hell. The Genesis requires a decent sample size to get an accurate reading. Scan the carcasses on the beach and send me your data.
Have a look at this.
I'm getting something from inside it.
Прикольно, была в одном костюме, сразу в другом стала. Бессмертное мясо.
After Raccoon City, please not be a cakewalk.
I suppose. So why'd you quit the FBC for this outfit?
I wanted to be more involved. I wanted to fight.
I see you two are okay. Continue with the investigation, but proceed with extreme caution.
Must have ruptured from gas.
We need more samples to run an analysis. Give me a few more.
We don't have enough data to run a complete analysis.
I've collected enough samples.
Good. Get them to me ASAP.
Сто процентов собрали. Так, что у меня с гранат есть? Походу... А, у меня кроме пистолета ничего больше нет. Круто. Еще и 20 патронов. Тут сейчас какая-то хрень должна вылезти. Так, у меня последний патрон. Кончились пряники. Офигеть, а чем мне его убивать-то? Даже патронов нет. И вали его, что-то бегаешь за мной. Блин, что без патронов делать? Гранату одну дали, что ли?
Some peace and quiet.
All a day's work for you two, eh? All right, enough chit-chat. Get that sample data to me.
There you are. Nice work.
No doubt about it. These corpses show signs of viral infection.
I bet it's no coincidence they came through the FPC's blockade.
Well, we did all we... Главное, она бегаешь в гидрокостюме, а на заставке она в штанах и футболке. Да.
Huh? It's the emergency line. Yeah, it's me. Uh-huh. What? Yes, that's fine. I'll take it from here. We'll have to speed things up. Starting now. Uh-huh. Good. Get to it. Jill, Parker, you two are still on the case.
What happened?
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
When? How?
We're not certain. I've sent their last known coordinates to your terminals.
The signal was lost over the ocean. I thought they were in the mountains chasing Feltro. But judging from their position, they must be...
On a ship. I'll go back to HQ, take charge of the search and rescue. You two will be my eyes out there.
Yes, sir.
Так, sorry.
Thank you.
these things got to Chris and Jessica?
I hope not.
Hey, no one's saying Chris is dead.
All right, then let's find him already.
You hear that? Was that the knock?
I'll check it out.
Какие-то патроны бы найти.
I'll see what I can find here.
Copy that. I'll radio you if I pick up Chris's trail. This thing has a lot of similarities to the corpses on the beach.
Там посмотреть еще. Так и ничего не появилось. Идем в начало. Вроде бы нашли здесь. Так, ладно, погнали.
But he's trapped in there.
Can you get him out?
No, it's a tough lock. I need the key.
Okay, then let's find it.
Прикольно, когда второй раз заглянуть. А, нету такого. Обычно монстры вылазят. Ладно. Тупик. Привет. Что-то ужасное. А на голову не упадет мне? А ну тебя нафиг. Они что, на харде и патроны ничего не выдают, что ли? Да. Ой, сейчас будет Рэйчел.
Ой,
Рэйчел. И тут ничего нет. Ну капец. Ладно. Погнали. Привет, чуваки.
Survivor. The BOW's got her, though.
Who was she?
I'm still trying to piece that together.
Так, ключ это должен быть.
Couldn't find anything out on the woman, but I did find a key.
Let's try it out. I'll meet you in the Chris's room. See you there.
Странно, никого нет. Так, вроде бы больше ничего. Ладно. Ох, сколько вот здесь. Блин, я тебе дверь открыл. А где же мне второй ключ найти? Thank you. Просканировали? Просканировали. Так. Еще два демона. Первый быстро исчез. Я так и знал. Сейчас взорвется. И мяса не осталось. Ну ладно. А, на унитазе нашли. Так вот у меня магнума нету. Жаль. О, бригада идет. Что-то с вас мало толку, ребята. Так, у меня только одна белая ловушка осталась. Печально.
Джир!
Come on! We gotta help Chris! Chris! Chris? What is this?
Секундочку.
Lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
The signal was lost over the ocean.
Queen Zenobia.
Right here on this ship.
No signs of life. But I feel like something's here.
I think it's a gun. This is not good. Where are you, Chris? Chris! What is this?
Oh, great.
Shit! It's a trap!
It's time you learned the truth. It's Valentine.
сейчас за Редфилдом.
Slow down, Chris.
We're almost there, Jessica.
I certainly hope so. My feet are killing me.
Our source indicates the camp is on the far side of this peak.
Maybe it's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ. Пистолет,
дробовик, пистолет, дробовик. Больше ничего нету. Да. И патронов аж немерено.
Intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on.
Блин, ничего нет.
Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything.
На три патрона, это густо.
The manifest should give us a lead to work with.
They were headed for Valcoyninmach Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there.
Понятно. Чё, ничего? Придётся в шахту лезть, ладно.
Jessica, I need a hand!
Hold on. This cave is too cold.
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Did you hear that?
Да, волки сейчас прибегут за нами. Надеюсь, они будут умирать.
Looks that way, doesn't it?
Быстро они исчезают.
Yeah. We have to stop them before anyone gets hurt.
Прыгайте. Где он? Блин. еще один. Значка нет. Опять бригада.
What? Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking.
Да, она побежала. Ну, ладно, пусть бежит. Фига себе. Боже. 80 патронов. Так, что у нас по гранатам? 3 белые ушки. И все. Ой, теперь меня будут бить. Еще и сидя придется.
It's just my leg. I'm not going anywhere for a while.
Походу мне тут каранты. Ой-ой-ой. кстати, это круто. У меня патроны уже закончились, давай ты.
Thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again, but...
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so funny, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it?
Так, походу патронов здесь уже у нас нет.
Their hideout.
This is Forkball. Do you read?
Chris here. I read you, sir.
Are you all right? Where are you?
The interference here killed our signals. We're at Valcoyne Mach Airport.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean?
I sent Jill and Parker to the Mediterranean on faulty intel, but now I've lost contact with them.
I haven't heard from them since.
Hal, what's going on?
Chris, you better look at this.
It's impossible.
O'Brien, you're not gonna like this. We found the Veltro Crest.
Then stories of their resurrection are true. If that's the case, then...
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker. It was all...
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
O'Brien, we'll go after Jill and Parker. I hope that's not a problem.
Not at all. Make your way to the Mediterranean and we'll keep you posted.
Any idea what's going on?
We'll sort it out later. We have to move.
Parker.
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup.
Так, мы без оружия. А, это понятно. Сейчас найдем отвертку. Тут появится монстр, правда не знаю, как мы его убьем. Так, где наша отвертка? Понял. А где же отвертка-то? отвертку сюда положили. Ну ладно. О, да. Да это я знаю. Иди сюда, кабан. А, я не уклонился. Практически. Он должен в телевизор вообще-то удариться головой. Иди сюда. Блин, неудачно. Ладно, фиг с тобой. А я понял, не сейчас, так не сейчас. Готовченко. Так. Ой, я уже призабыл. Так, это сюда. Что-то не канает. Так, ладно. Ага. Ну, пока, чувак. Так, патроны есть. Пистолета нет. Я тоже так думаю, если бы у тебя было бы оружие. Ай! Чувствую, меня сейчас убьют. Не? А, у меня и лекарства нет. Да, круто. Синечка есть хоть. Так, так. У тебя только мне не хватало. Чувак, ой, блин. Сюда. Блин. Подвинься. Ух, блин. Так. Кто-то тут лазит. Наверное, там. А, винтарь я уже здесь забирал в прошлой части, я понял. Да. О! О, отпечаток я вижу, где-то здесь был. Руки не. А ты кто такой? Ух ты! О, да, ты крутой чувак, я понял. Вставай! Ё-моё. Так, тут тоже ничего нет. Да. Тоже закрыто. Так, где же оружие? Я уже забыл. А.
Jill, are you okay?
Да, очень.
But the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay. We're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together.
Давай, идем.
Creatures this way. I found this though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
Хоть так. нашли. Ух ты. Ох, ё-моё. Да блин, помоги, козёл там стал. Меня, походу, убили. Да.
Found these though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
Где мой вазон? Он, оказывается, использовался уже. Круто. Блин, еще один остался. Могли анимацию руки переделать. Такое впечатление, что на пистолет держит. Сюда надо. О, вот он хлам. Так. РПГ с собой взять. Так, а у меня что, магнума нет? Есть только это, да? 32 патрона. На дроподан мало. Не помню, где здесь босс будет, ладно.
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go. By the way, what's the deal with that guy in the gas mask? It's his game.
Пошли всех теперь мочить. Лечь, козы. Сканер карточек. Что за динозавры? О, Ой. Не успел. Понятно. Что, пошли наверх тогда искать добро. Кончились пряники. Да, один патрон, это круто. Придется магнумом валить. Только через стенку. Ну да, круто. Дорогие вы, чтобы вас тратить. Так, отпечатков ничего нет. Еще был один хмырь. я отсюда пришел, да? Это моя комната. Убьем всех. Так, тут походу надо ключ, да. Ничего себе, даже патроны дали. Кстати, там надо, может, что-то подергать.
We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Круто.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit, we'll be stuck here.
Freeze! Drop the weapon!
Drop yours, Parker.
Who the hell are you?
Чуть попозже тут порешать дела. Всем спасибо.